Okay, so this is the second part for the altos, and it follows a very similar pattern to the second part for the sopranos. So it does that same kind of, you play one section four times, then a quick, one part four times, and a quick part, and then the other part. So it follows the same sticking patterns too. So if you haven't watched Soprano 2, watch it before you try this, okay? Because I talk about the sticking patterns. It starts on C, G, and E, goes like this. That part. Okay.